Good morning. Let's review the ambassador program. When the RDA discovered Pandora...
You can't discover something that was there all along.
Huffy. When we say discovered, we mean it was the first time humans came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. And when you graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Na'vi clans and to help us to create those alliances. Can anyone tell me how that can be done?
The RDA can share their medicines, technologies, and knowledge.
That's absolutely correct, Taylor.
Director Mercer, we have been going over TAP's mission as you requested.
Why would Na'vi want to have alliances with you?
Alma. You have no idea what life is like out there, Ahari. It's savage. We found you as children. After your clan abandoned you, we have given you a future. A purpose.
Our clan would never have abandoned us. Built up on its land.
Landswalker, stop!
I allowed you to keep that dirty trinket under the condition it remained in your bunk, Hand it over.
It was our mother's. It's not a dirty trinket. You don't even know what a Songkhor is.
Ahari? It's just a broken string. I know this is difficult for you, but you have to accept that your mother abandoned you.
Liar!
You all know the rules. No physical contact. No dinner for any of you.
Director Mercer, sir!
Manor, Tetensi, Aungangahu, Tam.
Satwe Lunitsolani Moon. Satona for Aunga Kamalunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Telan, you cry out in Na'vi!
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Daylon, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not remember where we're from, but we can still grow out there on Pandora.
I can't even remember the words of our clan songs anymore.
We can sing them even without words.
We can't let them strip the Na'vi out of us. We have to do something before it's too late.
We are stronger than them now. I felt it in the classroom with the Mercer. We can end this tonight. I have an idea. Auma kena kelku. Good job, Daylan. Now we have to hurry. We only have a few minutes breathing the air before we're going to need masks.
We found them.
I'm very disappointed in you. We have given you this privileged life, and you want to throw it all away.
We don't want your privileged life. We belong out there!
No, you belong to us! You cannot fathom how much we have invested in you. We saved you, gave you a home, an identity.
We already had an identity. We are not me.
No! You are what I made you!
Yeah, you are.
We may not remember the words, but we can still sing the songs of our people.
Stop singing. I said shut up! Stop singing!
We are going home. Aunga kenekelku.
I'm warning you, Ahari. Not another step!
Sao matela. Wengiva nekelku.
Stop right there!
What did you do? No, no, no!
So today we will continue our talk about Earth economics and the laws of supply and demand.
Why do we have to use human weapons?
Nor? We've been over this. Pandora is a very dangerous place.
But we've hardly seen Pandora. How do we know what we're protecting ourselves against?
Cortez, I need to talk to you over here, now. Look, orders have come down from Hell's Gate. We are being evacuated from Pandora. I need you to grab your stuff before the panic starts.
What?
Look, we have lost Pandora. Some Avatar driver named Jake Sully went full native, turned the Na'vi on us. That's why you can't trust any of them. I need you to get your stuff together and get back to your old dad body now. Puppet show is over.
Okay, everyone, collect your things.
Hey, Cortez, I will handle this. You need to go. You know what to do.
Follow me! Quickly! We've got this one chance! Come on! Get in!
What are you doing?
You'll be safe here.
Is Mercer leaving us?
We are no longer of use to him.
No! I won't believe it!
Hurry! You need to hide!
Let us go. We can take them. We can escape to Pandora!
There are soldiers everywhere! You won't make a single step!
This is our chance to be free.
This is your only chance to survive.
What about you?
You're just gonna go to sleep. For a little while. It won't be long, okay?
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Okay. So, let's just do a little recap, okay? That's level 20, so we're not doing that. This here, I don't know what this here is. We're gonna take a look at it and see what that is.
Where? ready to ride?
And I'm thinking today we're gonna kind of see about getting all these bases outposts unlocked, and see if we can do them. If we can, we'll go ahead and do them all, and then we'll go back to the main missions. Now, last night I did a little bit more gathering up the sticks. For my arrows, and also I went and did a little bit of hunting so I can have plenty of food. I can't show you here because I'm on the bird, but I got me plenty of food, and I got plenty of meat. I went off and got me plenty of meat so if I need to go and cook some more food, you know, because I'm getting low on food to eat. I can go ahead and do that. Now, if I run low on meat to cook some food, then I'll go ahead and for my pet. Then I'll go ahead, my pet bird, then I'll go ahead and go hunting for the both of us. And I will also get me some sticks for my arrows as well. It looks like there's smoke over there. It looks like I'm getting close to it. No, it's nothing. It's like okay, level 13. Okay. Okay. So we just got that unlocked, so we have to come back here later. We can, but we're gonna get this done now. What's the game for talking shit? I already found you and I'm coming for you. You can talk big all you want, motherfucker. Here, I'll help you back out. Permanently. Heard you had an itch on your back, so here, that. Yeah, that should take care of your itch. Okay. Alright, let's see, that's 16, that's one level over me, so. We ain't done anything to that yet. Oh, 16, we're level 15, so we could take it down. Can we fast? Is there a fast travel nearby, though? Yeah. Instead of flying there, we can fast travel. Fast travel over there.
To explore further, but even as I do, there's more land for the world to touch.
Some bitch, get up there. Who didn't think I was gonna make that? Alright, let's get me some food.
Okay.
You know there are what there are knowing out here. Why call for backup when you don't know if I'm here? I took both of them assholes out. Called for reinforcements. God damn motherfucking cocksucking bitch. Oh, I forgot. I gotta pull my dick out and let him suck on it for 200 hours. They love sucking them blue dicks. That's what they're wanting. They're wanting some blue dicks. So I gotta pull my dick out and let them suck it. Thank you. I don't care. Go ahead and keep calling for reinforcements. You're gonna need them. You ain't got nobody's back. Good. I'm fucking glad he fucking shot me in the ass. I'm gonna pull down my britches and say here's my nice shiny target ass. Go ahead and butt fuck me, bitches. Golden Glow, bestie, hi. Hey there, girl. Welcome to the stream, girl. My sexy, sexy mama. Whatever. Bestie is a brat. I've been joking. Yes, ma'am, I am. And I'm a stinker. Oh, shit. I'm a dirty, dirty stinker.
All personnel be advised. Pack your umbrellas.
I had completed the Chicken Bell missions on GTA Online. Awesome, girl. Very awesome. Now I can get the new gutlet in certain now. Hell yeah! Sounds awesome to me. Yeah, same goes for you. I just don't care. I'm fast traveling. I don't care. I'm not doing these missions anymore. I'm done for the day. And I'm deleting the game from the console. Never playing this piece of shit again. No, I'm kidding. There's three of them. There's one over here. Thank you. Well, I'm doing a good job of it so far.
I know you're out there!
I know you're out there too! You little fucking bastard. Oh, you're gonna get me alright, and you're dead. Motherfucker, you gonna sit here and shoot me and get away with it? Fuck you, motherfucker.
Thank you.
Understood.
Hold in position. Copy that.
If I can get over there.
Reading indicates mechanical malfunction. Anyone have eyes on it?
Over and out. Clear the area. Yes, sir. Hold in position. Yeah.
Fuck you, son of a bitch! Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers!
There would have been more if I'd been quieter.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe there would be a lot more if I was quieter. Maybe I should play Metal Gear Solid and be Solid Snake, you know, and sneak around all the fucking time. Maybe I should sneak around. Maybe I should create a game that we gotta sneak. We gotta be sneaky. We gotta sneak around. We gotta be quiet. We gotta take out enemies. We gotta sneak around. We gotta sneak around every goddamn game. Oh, I gotta be Metal Gear. I gotta be quiet. I gotta sneak around. How about you go suck my big cock, motherfuckers? I'm so sick of doing these goddamn bases, and all of a sudden, maybe I should have been more quieter. Maybe they should give me a line to where you don't have to say that fucking shit every fucking 5 minutes, you fucking asshole. I mean, if the game developers want you to play Metal Gear, wants it to be Metal Gear, they should create fucking Metal Gear instead of sitting here and keep saying, maybe I should be a lot more sneakier. How about you shove a corn? How about you shove a dick up your ass, motherfuckers? And have the character say, have the actor that did the voice acting for your character say something other than, maybe I should be more sneakier. Stupid bastards, that's where I hate it when every time you do an outpost and they get alerted. And they sound the alarm. Maybe I should have been more quieter. You know, from here on out, if I hear him sit there and say, maybe I should be a lot more quieter, I'm gonna mock him. I'm gonna fucking mock his ass. You don't blame me, fucking watch and see if I don't.
Thank you.
So 15, okay, I can do it. Yeah, you're gonna need help, all right. You're gonna need help. Somebody help to get you out of hell. Cause that's where you're going, motherfucker. Stupid bitch. Yeah, well, I already got you, motherfucker.
Right.
There's another healer, Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself, and if that helps...
Steel has not returned. Wall, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uwal comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this with you. Sky people roam these parts.
I thought...
Show, where is it at?
That joke was... Whatever you did to help cure the forest.
I just took their outposts out.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place?
Hello? Siul? Siul?
Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted. And looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around. But what else? I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eithorn.
With sick Eithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Even Kametire succumb to the kill of the fog sometimes. Perhaps you need a warming ointment from the herbalists.
Good idea. I will show them a quiet designator.
I wonder if...
A dancer's mask is their true face. Remember to breathe through that door.
Was there a Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place?
I do not know.
Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood, as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi, who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan, and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are. Where did I put that thing?
My brother left the Hollows and never came back. I wonder what became of him.
So many drifted away. Perhaps he will return one day.
I still hope sometimes, when his men give up on herbalism and people get so hard.
There used to be a great games, hosted by the Zeswa for the clans. I am sure the Zeswa would never let us forget what they did us.
I don't know.
I hear one of the hunters has created a new arrow design.
New? How?
I do not know exactly, but if it gives me an edge on a hunt, I will take it. You should not be so suspicious of the new.
I like watching a storm when I'm safe.
We will have a trade with the other clans as we used to.
Maybe. I would like to dry up some of my time.
Where the hell am I supposed to find this at? I'm about to say fuck with this bad, these kind of missions. I hate them.
Saren do out there?
It does not seem likely, sad as that may be.
I am glad they are back. It must be a good sign, I think. Like in the story when the old hero...
I wonder if Anufi has what it takes to be a leader.
Just on your dog, Zamhil act like she is above everyone. Just because she's Anufi's kid.
I think she was always like that. It's just her way. She wants to
Then they shot it right between the eyes. Mm-hmm. That hunter has the sharpest eye and the truest eye.
I'm about to give up. I'm tired. I've had to see her investigate this, investigate that, investigate this, investigate that. And don't know where the fuck you're going. Oh, finally.
Maybe it's linked to... a painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Seul wanted someone to follow him. Seul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Seul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon?
The strange eyethorn might be there too, if it's near the Yavah. I'll try to find it.
It's over there, let me,
Do sky people connect to air? They have no food.
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just like the one from Seul's drawing. No Seul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that Eyethorn.
Yeah, you better haul ass. I don't even know if I'm going the right way or not. No, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, good. Good. Make me go the other direction, you know. I don't wanna go this way. I wanna go where they're taking me.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
There he is.
No, no. That isn't right.
Oh, cool.
Oh. Oh. Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Seul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Siul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Siul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sarantu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Siul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now, the Yava is in there too. Do you think, maybe, some of this Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yava from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Siul briefly. It will show us all the Yava secrets. No.
Okay, so it's not gonna work. Alright everyone, but we are all out of time, and what the hell is this? Okay. But yeah, we are all out of time right now. Sixteen, hell yeah. But yeah, we are all out of time right now. Thank you all so very much for watching live on stream or on demand. I'll be back here in a little bit with some more of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. 1,000 subscribers.
Good morning. Let's review the Ambassador Program. When the RDA discovered Pandora...
You can't discover something that was there all along.
Harvey, when we say discovered, we mean it was the first time humans came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. And when you graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Natvi clans and to help us to create those alliances. Can anyone tell me how that can be done?
The RDA can share their medicines, technologies, and knowledge.
That's absolutely correct, Taylor.
Director Mercer, we have been going over TAP's mission as you requested.
Why would Natvi want to have alliances with you?
Alma. You have no idea what life is like out there, Ahari. It's savage. We found you as children. After your clan abandoned you, we have given you a future. A purpose.
Our clan would never have abandoned us. Built up on its land.
Okay. Stop.
I allowed you to keep that dirty trinket under the condition it remained in your bunk, Hand it over.
It was our mother's. It's not a dirty trinket. You don't even know what a Songcord is.
Ahari? It's just a broken string. I know this is difficult for you, but you have to accept that your mother abandoned you.
Liar!
You all know the rules. No physical contact. No dinner for any of you.
Director Mercer, sir!
Manor, Manor, tetens. Aungangahu, tam.
Satwe lunit solani moon. Satona for aungak kamalunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Taylan, you cry out in Natvi!
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Daylon, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not remember where we're from, but we can still grow, out there, on Pandora.
I can't even remember the words of our clan's songs anymore.
We can sing them, even without words.
Can't let them strip the Natvi out of us. We have to do something before it's too late.
We are stronger than them now. I felt it in the classroom with the Mercer. We can end this tonight. I have an idea. Auna kenna kelku. Good job, Daylan. Now we have to hurry. We only have a few minutes breathing the air before we're going to need masks.
We found them.
I'm very disappointed in you. We have given you this privileged life, and you want to throw it all away.
We don't want your privileged life. We belong out there!
No, you belong to us! You cannot fathom how much we have invested in you. We saved you, gave you a home, an identity.
We already had an identity. We are not me!
No! You are what I made you!
We may not remember the words, but we can still sing the songs of our people.
Stop singing. I said shut up! Stop singing!
We are going home. Auna kennekelku.
I'm warning you, Ahari. Not another step!
Sa'u matela. Unkiva nekelku.
Stop right there!
What did you do? No, no, no!
You may now subscribe.